Meantime, in Newtown, the superintendent canceled Friday's classes at Sandy Hook Elementary School after a bomb threat forced students and teachers to evacuate the school. Police swept that building but do not believe the threat was credible.